Example 7.112, fourth subdivision. The fourth subdivision is 3A the whole transpose, that is equal to 3 into A transpose. Okay. So the given A matrix is A is equal to into 4, 6, 2, 0, 1, 5, 0, 3, 2. That is the A value. So multiply of 3, this one the multiply of 3. So 3 into A is equal to into inside multiplication, this one 12. Next one 3 times of 6 equal to 18. Next 3 times of 2 is equal to 6. Next 0, 3, this one 15, 0, 9, 6. That is called the 3A. Next is going to find the 3A the whole transpose. So 3A the whole transpose, that is equal to into 12, 18, 6, 0, 3, 15, 0, 9, 6, the whole transpose. So 3A transpose, that is equal to 3A the whole transpose, that is equal to into, we get the answer is 12, 18, 6, the first one. Next, 0, 3, 15. Next, 0, 9, 6. That is the first equation. Next, to find out the A transpose. A transpose, that is equal to into 4, 6, 2. Next one, 0, 1, 5. Next one, 0, 3, 2. That is the A transpose value. Next, 3 times of A transpose, that is equal to 3 into 4, 0, 0, 6, 1, 3, 2, 5, 2. So 3 is inside multiplication is 12, 0, 0. This one 18, 3, 9, 6, 15, 6. That is called 3A transpose. This is equation number 2. So from equation 1 is equal to 2, which implies 3A the whole transpose is equal to 3 times of into A transpose. So we get the solution of a fourth subdivision.